Hi, and welcome to another vid tip for Penny Abernathy's Leadership in Digital Media Economics class. This one will show you how to find articles on your companies. I know you've done searching before, but I want to show you some very specific resource, and some specific search tips to really improve your searching and improve your efficiency, which is always good. Again, we're going to start at the Library Research Guide. We're going to start at the tab Articles and Daily Readings. And in this vid tip, we're going to focus on Business Source Complete, but the tips and tricks you learn here will be useful for also Factiva and LexisNexis News. Those are very specific business news resources for you. But Business Source Complete is a great resource, and here are some tips before we actually look at it, some tips for efficient searching. Again, I mentioned this in an earlier vid tip, search by ticker symbol. You may also want to expand your results and search by company name as well. And I'll show you how to limit very precisely to either the ticker symbol or the company name. You may want to limit your results by publication type. So for example, newspaper articles, scholarly articles, a SWOT analysis. I'll show you how to find that very specifically. You may also want to limit your results by date. So you may want to see only the most recent 6 months articles, or you may want to find articles that were published before a particular event took place. Don't limit by full text articles, because that will only limit you to the articles that are in the full text of Business Search Complete, and it will not enable you to use Find at UNC to find the full text elsewhere online through UNC's amazing resources, or to use interlibrary loan. And I know you all know how to use interlibrary loan because we've talked about it. So here is the search screen for Business Source Complete. And I wonder if you could have an idea of where you might go to search by ticker symbol, to limit your results by ticker symbol. I'll give you a minute, a few seconds. And what you would do is you would click on the pull down right here where it says select a field. You would click right here, and this is the pull down that you get. The two things that I think are particularly important for you are ticker symbol, obviously, and then a couple of steps up is company entity. You have to be really careful to get the very specific name of the company entity. That's why ticker symbol is a little bit more efficient. But once you see an article, you will find out what Business Source Complete calls the company entity, and then you can search for that and find probably more articles that may be more or less relevant. But so ticker symbol here and CO for company entity are very useful. Back to the search box. Whoops, so I just gave away my little tip, my little question here, which is where would you go to find articles published in a certain date range? And you would go here where it says published, month, year. You really only have to fill in the year here. You don't have to fill in the month unless the month is important to you. Another question is, how would you limit just to newspaper articles or scholarly articles, academic journal articles? And right underneath published date is publication type. And you can see some of the options here. Working papers could be really useful. So these are not quite published, but they might have some really good information in them. Government documents, legal materials. If there's a lawsuit pending, you may want to look at that. And then another thing I want to point out is this browse option over here. The only time I would really use it is for a SWOT analysis, but we will use it for that, and I will show you how to do that. Because those can be very, very useful, can give you really good information about your company. So you've seen classes with me before. You know that I like to say think outside the box. I know what you want to look at is right here, but I don't want you to look at that right now. I want you to tell me in your head how many results there are or where you would go to find that. And the answer is over here. And The answer varies depending on when you do the search. So I did this search originally a year ago when there were 453 results, and now there are 479 results for Disney is the ticker symbol. How would you limit by publication? What are the years that these articles were published within? It's right underneath the number of results, and the publication dates 1936 to 2012, or 1980 to 2012, depending on when you do the results. Another option that shows up is source types right underneath there. So here you could limit to trade publications if you hadn't done it early on. And another option is publication type. So again, trade publication shows up here. Sometimes you get a market research report. Sometimes you get a SWOT analysis. They don't always show up. I'll show you another way to find a SWOT analysis if it doesn't show up here. But I really want you to explore those options outside this box here. So now let's say you are looking for the full text and you want to read this article about the princess called The Princess Complex from Time Magazine. What would you do? Sort of an obvious question. You would click on the HTML full text. How about the article from the Wall Street Journal about their debt sales? You know you need to be reading things from the Wall Street Journal. And I hope that you know that you would click on the Find at UNC button. In this case, for the Wall Street Journal, the Find at UNC screen would take you to a link that would get you to the Wall Street Journal. And in most cases, it would actually take you right to the article. In some cases, though, you'll see a screen that looks like this. It says, sorry, we don't have online access to this article. And you know what to do here. It says, no luck online. Look for this in print at UNC libraries. In your case, you can skip straight to step number two, request it from another library through interlibrary loan. And I believe that you've all done this. If you have any questions about that, of course you can ask me. And now let me show you how to browse by type. Remember over on the right-hand side, I said you could browse by type. You may want to look at market research reports or SWOT analyses or other things for your particular company. You can't use the ticker symbol here, you have to use the name. So if you click on SWOT analysis, you'll get this search option, and then you'll see this in the results. So if you click on Washington Post, you'll see this link. If you click on this, then it's a little complicated. You click on select year over here, and then you click on the year, and then it takes you to a results page where you can actually get the PDF full text of the SWOT analysis. So if we click on that, here is, in this case, an 11-page company profile, and here's what the SWOT analysis looks like. It's early on, it's basically divided into strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats, and then later in the document, they expand on each of the strengths, each of the weaknesses, each of the opportunities, and each of the threats. So these can be useful for you in figuring out what the good points of the company are, what the opportunities are for the company in the future. So that is it for using Business Source Complete. I want to encourage you to also use Factiva and LexisNexis News to find business articles, newspaper articles about your company. Again, you can search by ticker symbol, you can search by company name, limit by date. Both of those are all full text, so everything that's in there is full text. The other piece of information on this page is a link up to daily readings. And so remember that there's an RSS feed on the homepage of the Library Resource Guide for the Wall Street Journal and the New York Times. And here are some more links to things that I know Penny would like you to be reading frequently. And again, look through the rest of these. If you have any questions on doing searching after you've watched this vid tip, looking for articles on your company, please feel free to get in touch with me. Happy searching, and I'll see you in another vid tip.